to most everyone but Flo. Here's Flo. She's convinced that Charlie is the very extraordinary foe. Some foe. And every evening in the dim light, she has a way of putting him right. Charlie, my boy. Oh, Charlie, my boy. Just really.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Griffith Stadium. Fans are reminded not to go on the field and to interfere with the baseball still in play. This could interfere with the outcome of this game. Anyone going on the field or interfering with the baseball still in play will be requested to leave the stadium. Attention, ladies and gentlemen. Have your pencil and scorecards ready, and I'll give you the correct lineup for today's ball game. For the New York Giants of the National League, leading off, the third baseman, Freddie Lindstrom. Batting second, the second baseman, Frankie Frisch. Batting third, the right fielder, Ross Youngs. Batting fourth, the center fielder, George Kelly. Batting fifth, the first baseman, Bill Terry. Batting sixth, the left fielder, Hack Wilson. Batting seventh, the shortstop, Travis Jackson. Batting eighth, the catcher, Hank Gowdy. And batting ninth, the pitcher, Art Neff. For the Washington Senators of the American League, leading off, the center fielder, Earl McNeely. Batting second, the second baseman, Bucky Harris. Batting third, the right fielder, Sam Rice. Batting fourth, the left fielder, Goose Gosling. Batting fifth, the first baseman, Joe Judge. Batting sixth, the third baseman, Aussie Blues. Batting seventh, the shortstop, Roger Peckinpah. Batting eighth, the catcher, Harold Rule. And batting ninth, the pitcher, Walter Johnson. Now the umpires. At the plate, Tommy Connolly, American League. On first, Bill Clem, National League. On second, Bill Dineen, American League. And at third base, Ernie Quigley, National League.
Thought a bit of a way that makes me take me, tell me, what shall I say? And when we dance, I read in your glance whole pages and ages of love and romance. They tell me Romeo was some lover too, but boy, he should have taken lessons from you. You seem to start where others get through. Oh, Charlie, my boy. Charlie, my boy, you thrill me, you kill me with shivers of joy. You've got the kind of thought a bit of a way that makes me, takes me, tell me, what shall I say? And when we dance, I read in your glance whole columns.